It's ever so kind of you to offer to do the catering for my dear James' birthday celebration, Mrs. Hudson. Don't know what I'd have done without you.
John, dear, your fiancé's name is John.
Oh, quite right. What did I say?
James.
Oh. Well, you can see why I got muddled. They do sound very much alike.
Not really, dear, no.